Welcome, racers. We are back at Project Cars 2. It is time to continue the career. I finally finished tier 6 of the open wheel path, which was Formula Rookie. So let's go to Select Motorsport, tier 5 finally. And it's going to be Formula C. That is completely new to me. Formula C. I guess we're getting some aero in addition to what we had in the rookie, which had none of it. Okay, so we can choose between Euro Championship and the US. Then we'll move to the World Championship. What trucks do we have here, Bruno? Basically Imola, a nice truck. Schersleben. Okay, and the Le Mans Bugatti. What do we have in US? Long Beach, I love it. Zanoma. Sure if it's not too long for those type of cars. Circus of the Americas of one truck and Indianapolis Motor Speedway. I think I'll go with the US and it's a full. We can change it to short, but no, I want to go with the full. Okay, we're going with US then. Car. I think I like this one. Sign the contract. We are in the Formula C U Championship. Okay, send two new emails. Same as every single time. It's good. Okay, we start in the at the Indianapolis. I think I know this truck. Just looking on the map, it looks a little. Interesting. Practice. No, we want practice. It's 1 hour, which is good. Race, which is 10 laps long. Start with to 85. Anything above 80 allows AI to adjust the setup, though. I'm not really 100% sure if AI uses the same physics. Fire car is bound to. I wouldn't be surprised if AI was on some simple algorithm cheating, but it doesn't matter. 85, that's where we're going to start with. Let's start the practice. We've got 1 hour. Get used to the car, learn the car, truck combination, and work on some setup for the car. Indianapolis, don't know much about it. I can see it's a clear weather, so only assume it's going to be. Okay, so let's see the tuning first. What's the temperatures? It's 13 ambient, quite cold. And it's 31 degrees truck temperature. Going with the slicks. Oh, there are no soft or hard slicks, just slick sport. So we're going to slicks. The rest stays as it is. I need to do some laps to better understand the car. I won't be going with so much fuel. I'll just go with 20 liters to start with. Okay, I'm going to save it, so slot. Indianapolis. FC, let's do base, Formula C. And I'll do slicks in the FC slicks. Done, continue. Okay. Let's do a few laps around the truck. Oh, I need my dashboard as well, just to see how the temperatures are looking around and things like that. Plugging in. Project Cars 2. Here we go. I'm going to switch to a different screen. Pit limiter. We don't want to have any penalties. Let's get out of the pit lane. Where's the exit? That's one hell of a long pit lane. Bloody. Pit stop here has to take ages. Overall, just to drive through is like what? 20 seconds more? 30 seconds? Feels like been driving the... Okay, how the exit looks like. There's still the white line here. Ah, there's a white line here. Oh, that's where I can... Okay, join. Interesting. Let's drive. Hold tires, call the brakes. Need to warm them up. Oh, oh. Old tires, second gear. I think this car has six gears. I was barely on the half of the fifth, so I need to change the gearing. I'm a bit surprised how hard it is to warm up those tires. Those are slicks, and I'm at 40 degrees now. Agile, hello. Not playing DayZ anymore today. It really feels like that car doesn't like curbs. I may actually try to avoid them for now. I have 6 gears and I'm barely in 5th. Also the Corsa, yes, definitely. I'll be training for it as well. Not sure if I'll be doing that today. Well, if there is an evening planned training for all of us, I'll be there, yeah. I'll be joining. Tires are still cold. This is end of the second lap, plus the out lap, so it's third lap. So two things to do. Change the gearing, the gearbox is set for us too long, and change the pressure in the tires. Get back on track. Wow, okay, my time is horrible at that stage. 3 seconds off. Return to pit. And let's do some changes. First of all, tire pressure. Okay, I have the symmetrical at the moment. Yeah, let's keep it symmetrical for now. Okay. Brake balance. Wasn't paying attention to that at the moment. Maybe it is a little bit too much to front. Let's move it a little bit back. Rear downforce is at the maximum. Front downforce is close. Okay. Gearing. No, that was way too long. I haven't even 6th gear. 5th gear was way off as well. How much I can change it? A little bit. Okay, and how does it look like the final gear? I cannot change this one. Okay, those are small changes. Let's see how they feel. That pit lane is crazy long. 1 minute 33 against 1 minute 30, or well, 29, but high 29. But this is just a practice. They will be quicker at qualifying. Though I expect them to be slower during the race. Still, I need to get down to 1 minute 30. But I need to find a way to warm up the tires first, because the cold tires, there's no chance achieving times like that. Fourth gear. Fifth gear. No need for six. But at least the fifth gear was utilized to its maximum potential. Driving over the curb, the force feedback kicks in straight away and wants to tear my hands off. I'm going to change the configuration of my load cell. I'm just going to make it a bit softer, see how it feels. Especially that we're coming to a hard braking zone. I think it's actually better, that settings for the load cell, than the previous one. I can finally see some green. The left front tire is at 72 degrees. Not ideal, but better than all the others, which are cold. Stay. Too white, too white. This really is a sand trap. It was really hard to get out of it. Quite funny because that car doesn't feel like a high aero car. Great, I just wanted to follow it. That AI drives funny in a funny way. It was quite strange what he was doing. Oh, I finally have 3 out of 4 tires in Grinsen. That was 1:31.9, so there is a bit of improvement. And the rear tires are cold again, this is ridiculous. Brakes are cold as well, definitely need to close those ducts a little bit. Even at a heavy braking they're cold. The water temp is 88, 89. The time is 1:32.3. Okay, actually no, let's do it properly.
Copy that, pit request confirmed, we're ready for you when you are.
I definitely can see a big gap between Formula Rookie and Formula T in the way that these cars drive and approach to managing them in corners and acceleration, braking. Where's the pit entry? Oh, I missed it. Okay, one more lap then. A lot of sliding in this car, even though this is a high-aero car. Okay, so I'm looking for a pit entry. It has to be somewhere before the left-hander. Probably somewhere straight here. Ah, it's right here, okay. That's where the pit limiter needs to be enabled. Okay, right into pit box, tuning, and let's see if we can do some further changes. This is still a bit too warm, and now too cold. Let's switch off the symmetrical setup and reduce this one even more. What's the minimum? Well, they go quite low. Okay. This one was the coldest of all of them. This one was the same as the front right, so we're going to put the same pressure on this for now, at least. Okay. Maybe actually I go a bit lower, even 85 here, or 85. Okay, now brake pressure. I was thinking if I should go higher with different load cell settings. I'll go 85, 86. Now, where are the brake ducts? I cannot change them. The front duct and the rear duct are not to be played with, so those brakes will be cold. Interesting. Can I do anything else here? Okay, and let's drive. I already wasted half an hour in that session, and I'm still 2 seconds too slow. I changed the load cell settings, making it a bit harder. This is mainly due to the fact that I changed the brake pressure in the car setup. Seconds at least. Lap times are horrible. Left front, good enough heat to change from blue to green. All the others are cold. I improved in the second sector in comparison to the first one. Lost a lot in the last one. Too slow. I don't think I can say I feel that car. I really don't feel that car. My times are horrible at the moment, and I'm not sure how to improve them. I cannot warm up these tires. Brakes are cold, cannot do anything about that, because I cannot regulate the ducts. Really, really puzzled situation at the moment. AI is around 2.5 to 3 seconds quicker than I am, so it's not looking good. Obviously, I could reduce their difficulty, but it's already quite low. It's 85. I've never been that low previously. I can try to further lower the pressure to try to get more heat into those tires, but I'm not sure if this is getting too low with this tires pressure. I'm not going to change the. I could actually maybe Doesn't feel like I'm missing the rear downforce. It more feels like the car is a bit of understeer and I'm missing the front downforce. We're trying balance, something like that. Maybe to give it a bit more weight to the front. Yeah, that may be an option. A bit more brake pressure, too much. Not sure if this is such a great idea to do any changes here. It's a stable stable set. I think in the loose the caster was a bit higher at 5 degrees or something like that. We could try to stabilize it further. It's not a bumpy truck, but as long as I can avoid the curves, I could probably reduce the ride height a little bit, not too much. And at the back, toe in, toe out, that could also influence the behavior of the car. But this is again, this is stable. I think on the loose it's on the minus. I think I'm going to keep it on the minus. Maybe, yeah, maybe I'm going to keep it on minus 2. Maybe reducing it. Rear a little bit. Yeah, let's try like that. Anti-roll bars. I can stay. Rear one. I think it can stay as well. Let's move it a little bit towards the loose. Dampers, 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 dampers. Didn't have really time to check the behavior of this during this test, and it's almost an hour gone. Differential, again, changing anything here is Yeah, I don't want to increase it anymore. I want that maneuverability in place, so I'm going to keep it at 40. Maybe actually even going to lower it. Nah, keep it at 40. Now, locking effort, we could reduce it actually. I'm going to keep it as this, okay. Some changes, some of them a bit randomized just based on my previous experience, though I don't have experience in open wheels. So it may be completely false and wrong. I don't think I'll be able to improve that time. I may actually reduce the difficulty for the Formula C. And the track doesn't seem to be cold, 30 degrees. It's, you know, the car should be perfectly manageable at that temperatures. Degrees at the rears. Not much I can do with that, can I? So much faster on straight, and they're cutting like crazy. That was my teammate. They're so much faster and straight as well. Okay, let's go straight to books, and then let's go to skip to end. I want to be able to improve it. Qualifying. But I'm going to exit, and I'm going to do one thing just to check something. So I'm going to now they are on the default setup at 7. And we're going to into the qualifying with AI on the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to table the loose one for a change. Started with the stable one, so we are going to change it to the loose one. Here we go. So tuning, load, all trucks for that car, loose setup. So we should have something very similar to what AI is having. And let's see how this is going to influence them and me. What I am curious about is, are they still going to be faster than me on straight? Because that was really strange. Either they're driving on really low aero, which I don't know how I can match it, as I'm already sliding like a hell, and I cannot warm up those tires. So I don't know.
Remember now, take it easy on these tires so you get some heat in there. Don't push too hard too soon.
Oh wow. Now I'm going to load my setup.
Okay mate, you know the drill. Let's build some heat into these tires.
They are still much, much faster than I am. The tires are still super cold. And they're still doing 29s and 30s, sorry. My best lap's 29.6. I want to try the stable without my changes. That's where the issue is. So hard to get out of this sand traps. Oh, I couldn't stop here. feels quite strange because I was doing go-karts and I was doing all of the Formula Rookie at between, well, all the go-karts at 100. Formula Rookie anything between 100 and, sorry, 90 and 105. And here I'm at 79 and I cannot manage times competitive enough to challenge the AI. It really feels strange at this stage. Cannot warm up tires. I managed to warm up the front left and a little bit rear left. That was a small improvement. Could have been better. I messed up that last sector. Quarter of a second faster so far. I have a 3 out of 4 tires in green, but barely, barely. One minute 31.362. Qualified as the last, not outside of top 3. It was horrible, horrible. 1 second slower than the last AI. Okay, let's see how it's going from in the race. I'm and back to that unfortunate race at Formula 1C. I have to say, that's the worst car I've been driving this game. Really, really hate it. I cannot sync with it. It's hard to drive. I cannot feel that aero that car should have. I did go-karts. They were pretty cool. Did it all at 100%. I did Formula Rookie. Different difficulty between 95 to more than 100, 105, I think. It was also really cool. I was actually quite surprised by Formula Rookie. And then Formula C, I thought it would be much better to drive, but it's horrible to drive, horrible car to drive. The AI outbreaks me on every corner. Why? I cannot get the good temps on the brakes. I cannot get the good temperatures on the on the tires. They constantly cold. I lowered the difficulty further down to something like 65. Yeah, 65. I also reduced the aggressiveness. I saw strange behavior when it was at 100. I did Formula Rookie and I did cards at 100 and. Sometimes it causes more trouble than it's worth it. AI cuts the corners like crazy. crashes into itself. So let's see how they're going to behave at 80, and let's try that race again, full length, 10 laps. At 65 difficulty, I hope this is going to be better. I'm not even too worried about AI, I'm just worried about how bad this car is to drive. I didn't expect it to be worse than Formula Rookie, which doesn't have any aero, and it was pretty cool and fun to drive. This one is not at all.
Okay, so season opener. Keep your eye on a solid result. Just kick this off the best you can.
I think that was the cone from the previous corner. And a better exit from the chicane. They're probably going to outbrake me anyway, so it doesn't give me much. Yeah, they... that I cut like crazy there. If I did it, I would get a penalty. But I don't think they care much about it. Cones are flying all over the truck. There's enough space there.
Okay mate, let's see if we can get him on this lap. Try to force an error, he's under big pressure now. Come on, you can take him. That's your fastest time in Sector 2 so far today. Great job.
Doesn't help me much.
That's the best sector time of anyone so far. Great job. Keep it up.
At the previous lap, 1 minute 31 seconds, 0.049 was my best lap ever in that car on this track. 1 minute 30.370, that's also a new PB. Maybe I just needed a bit more time to get used to that car, I don't know.
That's your best Sector 2 time so far today. Great stuff. Driver ahead's got a 3 second lead now. Keep the pressure on, stay consistent, focus on the lap time, keep pushing, keep pushing. Nice one, that's the fastest first sector. That lap is a new personal best. Good job. Keep pushing.
Lap 7 out of 10, I have 1.2 seconds gap to the 5th, I'm 6th.
That's your best split time in sector 2 so far. Okay, mate, be patient now. You will force an error, so let's just wait for him to make a mistake. A new personal best. Great job.
129.9. I don't know how this is not the fastest lap. That's what they're doing at 85 on quali, on practice. So at 85 difficulty, that's what they were doing at practice, 129.9. They're at 65 now, and they are still pulling times quicker than that. Ridiculous. It's almost like that difficulty change didn't influence the AI at all. I don't know what's going on. Two laps to go, still 6th, a bit too far away to attack.
Sector 2 times so far today, mate. Great job.
I was surprised. They were quite slow here.
Podium.
I'm 64th. We have to defend, probably.
Okay, mate. Last lap. The podium plate is still on. Keep on it till the checkered flag.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone pushed me a little bit. Thank you.
now or never, mate. Push as hard as you can.
I was too risky. Fourth from 10th. Pretty happy with that. Not sure what that was. It doesn't matter, it's cool down lap. That was me, I have to go for another one. So my pit box was occupied. I'm not going for another one. Keep the cooldown lap. Fourth. Well, it is what it is. I had didn't have the fastest lap. Herbert Waller had the fastest lap on sixth. Don't really get it. Why they were as fast as at 85? That's where I was start. That's where I started. 85. Twelve points, not ideal. But it is what it is. Round two, Circuits of the Americas. That's not for today. That's what I wanted to finish, the first round. That was a short one. The previous video from the practice and and from the qualification is in the archive and in on the YouTube. So thank you for watching. Have all a good evening. See you next time.